Sir Witcher and his sorceress. Hello again.
Impossible.
When the Dragoness was injured, her cry was heard by Villain Threatenworth.
But the egg could not be moved, or the life inside it would die.
That's why the dragon attacked.
She was protecting her baby.
And then we heard about the King's Hunt. Realized we had to keep our enemies close.
So I came to find you, the white-haired Witcher. The knight who was taught to save dragons instead of kill them.
Looks like we get to fuck up the whole family.
Slay that dragon.
Kill him! Boholt's mine!